In its bid to rebrand, one of Nigeria's major pension fund administrators, Premium Pension, has unveiled its new logo. According to its management, the new logo, themed "Refreshed for the Future," reflects the company's commitment to excellence. The event, which took place at the Civic Centre in Lagos, was attended by its stakeholders in the industry.
14 years ago, in the year 2005, sometime in June, our company was bought. It applied for an operating license from the National Pension Commission and started the business of pensions. A number of our competitors at that time had some brand identity amongst them. But Premium came to the market without any prior name, nothing to support that. Today, this company stands before you and say it is ready to take its rightful place in the annals of business in Nigeria. We are here, in the words of one of my colleagues, to celebrate hashtag Premium Pension 2.0 loaded. It is a brand that will make some bold minimum statements about dominance. It evolves presence, it evolves reliability, it evolves longevity, and above all, it evolves Premium. The story of Premium Pension started in 2005, when the company was registered to run the business of pension. It was actually registered in July 2005, and we got our license in December of the same year. Business starts in January 2006. Refreshing to give a new label to the company, to establish more standard in our dealings with our customers, and ensure that the service delivery is improved and we move to a higher level.
Please rest assured that this logo was retired handsomely. The logo has paid its dues for over 10 years, and this logo has been paid a very, very good lump sum, and it's going to be put on a monthly program withdrawal as well.